Ford Motor Company's Dearborn and Chicago plants are temporarily shut down after workers there tested positive for COVID-19. Ford's communication manager says production in Dearborn will resume tonight. The Chicago plant is running again after two employees tested positive for COVID-19. Both plants notified those who may have come in contact with those individuals and asked them to quarantine for 14 days.